man for the occasion.
He certainly looks up
and he's
Well, we have the most perfect day for you. And football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion. Promptly.
Well, someone I'm really looking forward to seeing is...
Shot a goal!
And he just
has a hit!
McTominay can get it clear.
Has a hit!
Cuts it out. And here's Neymar. Kluivert. Wan-Bissaka. Defending of the desperate variety. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And here's Cavani. He's got away. Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone.
Well, this certainly fits the bill when it comes to the man for the occasion.
He certainly looks up,
and he's going direct. Manchester United
break the deadlock,
and that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. That's surely a foul, free kick.
Totally shown his greedy streak, and the boss is not happy, I can tell you.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Pogba. Hoists it forward.
He's had a shot!
On the break. Iniesta. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Good idea, just poorly executed. Maradona tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority.
Diving header! Back of the net!
And there it is, the monkey off his...
You know, it takes a lot of courage to do that, to throw yourself at the ball knowing you can catch a boot ahead. Well done, son.
Manchester United take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
A heavy challenge. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Maradona tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. And the referee brings the first half to a close.
Here, when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength.
Manchester United in control at half-time, 2-0. The action has already resumed here. No reported change to either side during the break. Pogba. And here's Kluivert. Neymar. Has a goal! Lindelof gets good distance on it. Ball through needs to be Kukoc for goal!
There are a few pockets of space that are being exploited and they need filling, and fast.
Kluivert. Forward it goes. Xavi. Now it's Kluivert. The message is clear, none shall pass. Ball's loose, and he's after it. Massive leap! And the follow-up! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front-foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Maradona drives it forward. Maradona. That's not going to make it. Decent-looking ball. He's had a goal! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
And it's Iniesta. Xavi plays it forward. Defence has got rid of that. Wan-Bissaka plays it long. He spotted the run and played it through. Iniesta. Kluivert, looking to force his way through. As a pop!
Exactly heavenly, and because of it, the finish to Mir from out.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Barcelona give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. It is just a question of running down the clock now. And he's made sure that that won't get through. And that's